Always look both ways before crossing the lake. You're in the powerboat territory here. Show respect. She tracks quite well for a 10-foot, actually, my personal opinion. Of course, my technique has improved since last August, too, so I'm not wasting as much energy on my strokes.